Tonight in Something's Cookin', we are heading to a hot spot in Southington where they're bringing local ingredients and flavor right to your plate.
And this restaurant is known for offering a gourmet menu without breaking the budget. How about that? Channel 3's Mike Savino is taking us to Craft Kitchen.
Now, you may not think much about where your food comes from when you come out to eat, but here at Craft Kitchen, they celebrate the relationship between farm and table.
After spending years in the restaurant business, Michael Truss says he wanted to start a place that celebrated the source of his dishes.
There's a big relationship between farms and chefs, and a lot of times people lose track of that, and that's kind of what we had in mind here.
He opened Craft Kitchen in Southington in 2018, with many of the ingredients coming from local farmers. This includes ground beef and other ingredients from Southington. For Truss, the farm-to-table approach is an homage to his past.
My grandfather had a farm when I was a kid in Southington, and we just kind of keep that tradition and heritage here.
Truss has worked in restaurants in Massachusetts, California, and Connecticut. When it came time to open his own, Truss created a menu with offerings like Kraft hot dogs, lobster mac and cheese, and scallop risotto. Stacy Woodruff was looking for a place to eat while on her way to Roxbury. She decided to stop at Craft Kitchen after seeing the menu.
We were coming back and I looked online for a new restaurant to try, and I saw this one and they had goat cheese pizza.
Robin Zirko of Southington is a regular and prefers the goat cheese pizza with a cauliflower crust. She also enjoys salads made with local ingredients.
You can taste that the freshness of it. I get their Kraft salad every time too, and it's so good.
Truss says he enjoys going to farms and seeing what they have to offer.
Now here at Craft Kitchen, they try to take advantage of what each season has to offer. That applies to both the menu and soon a patio around the back. From Southington, Mike Savino, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.